Hello guys, it's your Crypto Lord channel. This visualization is a road towards appropriating and dissipating power away from a central position by enlarged cash-related and authoritative systems, which are at present in the nearest concentrated, suggesting that there is a single most critical master responsible for supervising them. For instance, a national bank or state corporation. There are a couple of imperative hindrances to this technique, starting from the way that any central authority similar expects the activity of a loan motivation behind disillusionment in the structure. Any breakdown at the most elevated purpose of the chain or significance, whether or not unintentional or considered, unquestionably adversarial, influences the entire system. Bitcoin was arranged as a decentralized alternative as opposed to government money, and in like manner doesn't have any single motivation behind disillusionment, making it more grounded, compelling and law-based. Its essential advancement, the blockchain, is what considers this decentralization, as it offers every single customer an opportunity to get one of the framework's various portion processors. Since Bitcoin appearance, various changed cryptographic types of cash or altcoins have appeared. And by far most of the events, the furthermore use blockchain in order to achieve some degree of decentralization. Ripple Decentralized is a fork of XRP, designed to combine the best features of Ripple with something it doesn't have: decentralization. Most people don't realize how centralized and controlled XRP is. XRDC will fix that. No founder control, no dumping, and no mass pre-mine. Crypto is for community, not for banks. Small pre-mine, profitable POW mining is the source of new XRDC coins. Control over these coins doesn't belong to anyone in particular. Focus on private money transfers, not on large banks. Ripple Decentralized is finally here to make XRP what it was always supposed to be, a real decentralized cryptocurrency. Right now, Ripple is very centralized, as you all know. Most of the coins are under control of the founders. They dump these coins or give them to partners as they wish. Our hard fork will help solve this issue. All Ripple holders will get free XRDC coins. You can see details in the link that I will leave for you in the description, guys. Did you know that Ripple lost over 90% of its value in the past 2 years? BTC is now worth 2 times less than in late 2017, but XRP is worth 15 times less. Why? We think that centralization play a huge role here. We don't simply reproduce Ripple, we are propelling a cryptographic money that is similar, as quick as Ripple, and uses fundamentally the same as agreement convention, yet permits all clients to take an interest in Accords. Limited pre-mine, fair distribution, community controlled, no coin dumping, mining revenue, no control by banks. You can claim your free coins. So, guys, thank you for your attention. I will leave all links in description. If you want to take part in airdrop, you can try. I will leave a link to it in description for you. Thank you for your attention again, and see you later. Goodbye.